My name is Eric Shirley, and I'm gonna let you know right now, parking on college campuses is not fun.
Because of people like me. My name is Mitchell Howard, and I don't think you need a parking permit.
And I'm Grace, and I really don't care about their situation.
Parking around here?
Well, what do you mean?
This guy just took my spot. And he doesn't live here.
Oh.
He's not a resident here.
Okay.
I'm a resident here.
Right.
The rule is people that don't live here can't park in resident parking.
Right.
I'm a resident.
Okay. Right. Okay, great. So what's like...
He doesn't have a parking pass.
Uh-huh.
He doesn't have a job.
Oh, okay. And you know that because...
You make us pay $100 for decals.
Right.
Decals aren't free.
Uh-huh.
Therefore, I should be in that parking spot, not him.
Oh, okay. Well, did you get there first?
Basically, yeah. You could say I got there first, and he just swooped right in and took my parking spot.
Oh. Okay.
There are dozens of kids that come over here and just park randomly.
I get that.
I don't understand.
Yeah. And I feel like you're very upset, which is so unfortunate. Well, I just, like, what would you actually, like, so what do you want us to do?
I want you to enforce the parking.
Yeah, see, and although I would love to do that for you, I can't.
No help at all.
Well, I mean, if you don't find me helpful, which I'm totally being right now, I could get my manager for you if you want.
Why would you even need a manager? Isn't that what you're here for?
No, actually, I'm just customer service. So, I could text my manager if you want, but, I'm not really supposed to be on my phone during my shift.
Wait. So you're customer service?
Yes.
This isn't service.
Well, I'm providing you with a service. I'm giving you information on how to resolve your issue, so you don't have to really be like rude about it.
Wow.
So where'd you end up parking?
I had to park all the way over there at Publix, and I had to walk over.
No.
What's the job? What are you here to do?
Well,
if you can't enforce.
I'm customer service. I'm here to provide service. So, I mean, enforcement really isn't my forte. Perhaps you can, like, file a claim with security. Oh, but not now. Stop. Only at 7 p.m. when we start towing enforcement at the complex. See, it's 5:30, and we start at 7. So perhaps you can, like, go take a nap in your car or something, all right?
Wow.
So when it's 7 o'clock, you can come back and
file
a claim.
This isn't service.
With security. And you have a nice evening, okay? I'm going to break.
The original cause of a service failure may be beyond the company's control, but how it reacts to manage that service failure can have a dramatic effect on its reputation. To deliver proper service, Grace should have had training on ways to calm Eric, the angry customer, down, such as not looking down at her phone and not having a sarcastic tone.